Two guys who love to show off to the crowd.
You're right, Saxton, but Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes also show up.
Hey, you can't deny they like the showboat.
They can afford to. They're just that good.
I know it is actually as good as these two think they are.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 415 pounds, Carmelo Hayes and Trick Williams.
I don't know. I think these guys goof around just a little too much.
Don't seem like they don't take the competition seriously.
Listen to you two.
These guys are just staying loose. Sometimes they like to take playful jabs at people, like me.
Yeah, well, a little more respect and sportsmanship would go a long way. Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes, both men who certainly get a reaction from the crowd.
That's called the it factor, Saxton, and these two have it for days. These two are all about beating people up and winning gold.
And they have won gold all over the world.
And their opponents at a combined weight of 505 pounds. Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows, the OC!
Already cemented their legacy as one of the greatest tag teams in the world.
You're right, Cole, and that's why the tag team division has been on notice since their return.
They already look mean. Now they just need the green.
They make short work of their opponents and head right to the pay window.
Taking it old school tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Saxton.
Carmelo now trying to capitalize.
Springboard misses the target.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex! Counters. This could be an opportunity.
In with the tag.
A wicked kick to the lower back. Setting up for something here.
Nasty shot, and now the blood is flowing from Mello's face.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Brutally pooped.
Does he have it here? Kicks out before that two count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
with the point of the elbow. Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Back into the ring. Climbing the turnbuckle now. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Pulls on the back of the neck. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this move.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.